Lynda Milito of Boca Raton claims Gravano had something to do with her husband's murder. And she says when Comey compares President Trump to Sammy the Bull, well, she says that's downright ridiculous.
He lies. He has Sammy's face. He has Sammy manipulative ways.
Now, the body of her husband, Lewis, has never been found.